I go next door to my grandparents' house, start helping them out. My brother comes running in. He fucking missed it, you know? But yeah, that's when we made the playoffs and fucking beat the Bengals in Cleveland. And then we got our ass kicked after that. Yeah, back in the day, there was a lot of good fucking...
Stop the Rebels from advancing. Hold our line of defense.
Championship game when Rivers was a rookie, man. Oh, that was nice. Oh, that was nice. Yep, two of them actually. Worst human and go Eagles. Yeah, Packers fans, I mean, they're cool. Packers fans travel fucking really good. Like when they played San Diego a couple years back, me and my brother went to the game. Well, actually, no, we didn't get to the game because we couldn't get tickets. But the whole place was damn near Packers. Packers fans. They were calling it Lambeau West and shit. Got it.
Get back here.
Hey, man. They're in your division, right?
What do you think you're doing?
I hate the fucking Raiders. And the Chiefs and the Broncos. But the Raiders, that shit was like instilled in my fucking DNA to get those bastards. Oh my god! You guys gotta watch this. As I died, I got shot with a fucking... I don't know, I was using my rocket pack and he flew in a circle and shit, in a loop. Oh my god, that was great. That's definitely making the highlight reel. Got quite a bit of highlights tonight, I think. The last round, for sure. That was the best round I ever played. Forgetting that we drop those things.
We are losing a control point.
We're losing? Why am I going this way? That's cool. People want to be on my team now because I got a lot of kills last round. Yeah. I got 40 kills, dude. You missed it. I was, dude. I had 30 deaths, but I was doing decent. I mean, feels more than I was dying, that's for sure. We're Peyton Manning's kryptonite. Yes, we were Peyton Manning's kryptonite. Until that motherfucker came to Denver. Then we couldn't fucking beat him, but yeah, when he was with Indy, oh man, we knocked him out of the playoffs. Oh man, remember that year they were undefeated and shit, and we played him like, I think it was game 8 or 9 for them in the season. We totally beat them! That was smooth. That was smooth. Right? That was cool, man. I almost got killed right there. And I flew away and took them both out. Ooh, another one. Right. Fuck. I was too deep in. They knew I was there. Oh, reach your boy. You got a fucking...
No!
Let me kill somebody at least, please. There we go. Look at that thing. Come on, give me my rocket pack. God damn it, motherfucker! A second away from having my rocket pack, and I would have flown my ass over there and got me another one. Some bitch. That's good. We can use it now. Oh, come on. Yeah, we fucking hit that enough so many times. Of course. I loved it too. I loved it. And I'm glad that an Eagles fan fucking knows that too. Oh, it's great. There's not too many Charger bats that you can spit out there. But, you know, to be honest, Chargers aren't a very good franchise. It's our ownership, man. The Spanos family, they're just... You want to play some flying killings? Oh, I think he got all his Japanese buddies in here to fuck with me now. Japanese, really? That dude was a mad, yeah, he was nuts, dude. What was he, like 6'4", or how tall was he?
The rebels have temporarily pushed us back and are taking a control board.
And he used his fucking frame, too. That's what I like about Calvin Johnson, he used his fucking, you know. Unbelievable. 25. I'm not catching up to that, dude. Destroy ya. Destroy me. Yeah, I'm not catching up with that guy. There's no way. There's no way I'm catching up to that dude. Oh my god. You guys, what should we play after this? What game you guys want to see me play after this?
Stardew
Valley?
We haven't played Stardew
before. Okay, we got two for Stardew Valley. Right. It's been a hot little minute since I played Stardew. Rebel scum are about to take a control point. Rebel scum are about to take a control point. Eagles, man, if you scroll down one of my panels, I have a list of games. And I've got probably about 5 or 6 more that's not on the list. I need to update that list, because I've been getting quite a few new games. Existence to start it, that's for sure. We're gonna kill this guy because we've shot the fuck out of him twice. We're not gonna let him know his dad could do. Yeah, if it wasn't for Stardew, I don't think I would have. Layers of Fear. Oh, Layers of Fear. That game is cool as shit. I played it one time and I didn't get all the extra. Get the fuck off of me! All the extra stuff. But, oh, nice. I hit him. Let's go, you little prick. He's dead! And that was cool. I jumped, flew, and turned around mid-flight and threw a fucking... whatever you call it at him. And it totally worked. Yeah, Layers of Fear is badass. I like that game. But I need a camera for it, though, so people can see my reaction and shit. You can watch me jump like a fucking, you know, 12-year-old girl and shit. Yeah. It's not started, I don't... Whoa. What's going on with my aim right now? Fuck you, motherfucking Jared Kitlitz! You son of a bitch. Yeah. Yeah, Clash of Clans, man. That was insane. 68 follows in like 2 hours without being hosted and shit. Oh, that was crazy. Yeah. That was insane, man. Mojito Ian. Mojito. Have you played that game, Joe Eagles? Players appear? It's Swaggy, what's up? Swaggy Apples! What, I'm terrible? I know, I'm shitty at aiming. Oh my goodness, I am terrible at this game, but I'm learning now. Oh my god, seriously? Yeah, right on, dude. Death 423, thank you for the follow. Thank you so much. I don't have my, I don't have a capture card, so my alerts aren't going off because I'm on my console PlayStation, actually. But I think I'm going to switch back to PC here shortly. And if you're still around, I'll make sure the alert goes off for you. Thank you so much for that follow. I really appreciate it. It really means a lot to me. Don't aim. That's my problem. Just shoot from the hip, Swaggy Apples. Is that what you're saying? Don't aim down the sights. Just straight up hip fire these bitches. Damn, he's got 41. Yeah, I'm not catching this guy. I'm gonna try that. Just hip fire him. It's a hard habit to break, man. It's a hard habit to break. Aiming down the shit. Hit fire for the win. Oh, man. Okay, I'm gonna try. I missed all the Battlefield games and shit, though. Just, you know, aiming down the scope. I'm gonna try to select teammates. Defending. Yes, give me points for defending. God, that was insane. Oh, nice, it's a gateway. I see what you're saying. Peek around the corner and just... Oh, gotcha. Oh, my God. You might have something here. Swaggy Apples, dude. I like it. Hip fire for the motherfucking win, boys. That's a nice little tip there, buddy. Thank you. Really? Right on, bro. I gotta fight the urge, man. I gotta fight the urge. Hold the line! That was cool. I love those. Yeah, because it does take a good fraction of a second to aim down the sight. So I totally see where your logic's coming from, my dude, but I like it, man. I think I can do it. You ain't getting away, buddy. That's my downfall, is fucking turning around people that shoot at me. Instead of just... Oh, at least I got him, though. Echo 56. I gotta fight the urge, man. So what about when they're, like, medium to far distances? Same thing? Just hip fire the motherfuckers? Oh my god, it works even from fucking far distances. You've got to be shitting me. Hey boys, have a grenade. Oh, he totally ran into it. I fucking love it, dude. Hit fire for the win for sure. Ooh. Maybe too good on that one. Damn, he's got 61 kills. I'm in a close or distant second though. We should get the fucking out of it. Is he gonna get it? Oh, nice. We got the Walker boys.
ATST backup requested.
Yes, backup requested. Here we come. I do not know how to use this, but.
ATST responding.
Well, I've used it before a little bit. Oh, you can walk quick too by holding shit down. No, we didn't even get to shoot fucking the rockets or the little 30 kills, third placing kills. We're getting better though, our deaths are going lower, that's nice. Look at this dude, Destroyer. This dude is a beast, Destroyer. Destroyer 115. Nice. We were level 14 when we started tonight. And now we are level 23? 23. You know what? That's another thing too, Apples. I gotta start paying attention to the time. You know what I mean? Because I might have been able to get another death, another kill or two out of that. Probably another death too, but... I definitely gotta start paying attention. That is for sure. All right, you guys, how about one more round, and then we will play some Stardew. How does that sound?
Sure.
All right. Sounds like a plan?
Yep.
Good deal. I like it. I plan on playing this all day tomorrow, too. Swaggy Apples. Dude, thank you for the follow, buddy. I appreciate that. And once I switch back to another game on my PC, I'll do the alerts for you guys, too. Thank you, buddy. Really appreciate that. I love getting follows, man, on Star Wars. Mm-hmm. All right, buddy. Don't screw up. I'm gonna stick this right here behind me. That's right, not with the fucking scope. Put it in with the scope. Hit fire, damn it. Okay, we've gotta defend. Let's get up here and defend, shall we? This is a nice little spot, it looks like. Rebel scum.
We are losing a control point.
Unbelievable. I totally fucked that up. Fuck that, we're going back.
The rebels have temporarily pushed us back and are taking a control point.
The fuck they are.
Rebels in the zone.
I didn't even see him up there. Okay, we're not going to be in the leaderboards in this one, guys, I don't think.
The rebel scum are about to take a control point.
The rebel scum. No, they're not. Look at them all. Look at them all. Oh my gosh. Orbital strike would have been beautiful. Oh, that would have been beautiful. Where are we going? This is gonna be another one of those rounds. This level, for some reason, just doesn't agree with me. There you go again, aiming down the sights. Come on, boys, this way.
Rebel troopers have taken over a control point. Unacceptable.
Damn right, it's unacceptable.
Where are you going?
I want to get this charge.
You're letting the Empire down.
Don't ask questions, damn it. God, this hip fire is just, it amazes me how much more accurate it is. Once you get that whole triangle too, you can just plant that bitch on the body. Fucking let it eat. I need to get a faster speed blaster, I think. I've got the E11 right now, Swaggy Apples. What's the best, I think I'm like level 22 or something. What's the best blaster to use at this level, do you know? Throw a fucking thermal detonator at me, homie. You don't look that way, Pyman.
The rebels have temporarily pushed us back and are taking a control point. Be ready for rebel units.
Rebel scummies.
The rebels are taking a control point. You may attack when ready.
Go Eagles, thank you. Thank you for the follow, Go Eagles. Head on, dude. So, Eagles, they're NFC, right? Can't believe I don't even know this. And I'm asking a question like that on stream. Maybe they're NFC. I bet you don't get, like, suppression points for this.
We are losing a control point.
Get up here, you son of bitches.
Enemy units nearby.
Okay, we're going out. I figured I was gonna be killed as soon as I went out there. NFC, gotcha. Right on. You might play you boys in the Super Bowl. Ooh, 315. Nice. The Red Vega. Any more with the thing? Come on, boys. Get your foot down up here, boys. Damn it, if I were throwing it to the right a couple feet, I might have had it. Stop aiming down the sights, clown boy. Clown boy in the fly. My dad used to always say that. What are you doing, clown boy? Sorry you didn't go to school today. You got a good blonde hair chick in there, huh? Clown boy and shit. Fucker. Oh, that was not mad, it was for dad. Happy Dukes. Oh, shit. Proxy, you missed it, man. I got like 40 kills like two or three rounds ago. You would have been totally impressed. You would have been proud, Proxy. Fuck me, I always keep going to the same fucking spot. Knowing that the other side is... Well, I keep forgetting the other side is... stack of people, but... traitor scum. Oh my god. Fuck me running. What is going on here, man? 13 and 12, this is unacceptable. And then, he's gonna kill. Okay, this time we're gonna fly out and go to the right. We're gonna use another one of these cards.
Oh my god. I love it when you die as you're like flying around. Oh my god.
Well, I like it, man. This game is fun. I always hate life in the beginning, but
the rebels are taking over a control point. We must stop them.
Red Vega. Okay, Red Vega, we're fucking you up, buddy. Coming for you. Gotcha, Red Vega. That's the only one we were worried about. Fuck it. Right, now the party begins, boys. Fucking son of a bitch. I wish my shit would charge up faster. Oh wow, I was able to throw a thermal detonator. That was cool. Dying and shit.
Enemy soldiers nearby.
Get the fuck out of here, right? Well, you can.
Pick up your positions. We've lost a control point.
Wow.
They must have spawned in behind me or something. I probably didn't see him because I'm blind, but, you know. He's not in danger. Come on. Let me spawn on him, please. He's in the prime spot. Nice. Is he in the prime spot? I think he is. Wait, come on, bro. Get up here. Get up here. Stop aiming. Well, hello, boys.
Son of a bitch.
I was hoping they wouldn't see me. I shoot one guy and then stop shooting him and shoot another dude and I like how you don't have to reload, but the stupid fucking whatever it is, the cooldown does suck. Oh yeah, we're going this way.
Control point. You must stop them.
Love it. Cleaning the house from behind. Okay, come on, boys. Get your asses in here. Let's go. Fuck. Damn, that guy's got 42? Are you fucking dead serious? They're walking. Fuck, I jumped right on that. Damn, did you see them all bunched up right there? That would have been nice. Yeah, waste your fucking shield. Good idea, buddy boy. Oh, there goes a walker. You ain't falling back. You crazy, man. Man, you crazy. Damn it.
Damn, these boys are quick. Oh, they're fucking quick.
Okay, that's all right. Because we're not going to die one more time. We're going to go up here. We're going to stop on this little edge. No, we're not. Yeah, we're not going to shoot that guy. We're not going to shoot. Fucking rebel scum piece of shit. We had a fucking sniper blaster. Damn it, get up there. Oh, don't fly over it, you fuck. Hey, man. Yo, I'm a homie. Didn't screw up. We are way out here exposed. It's not good. It's not good. Not good. Ooh, I thought I was gonna die by my own fucking thermal detonator. Use a machine gun? Or that big old fucking cannon thing in the jigger? That's a good idea. Yeah, this one right here? Fuck yeah, let's use it. Hey, motherfuckers. Pew pew, bitches. Hey, we got a kill with it, though. I like it. I wish we could carry that fucker around. Final control point is almost under enemy command. It must not fall into enemy hands. Get away, bitch. I knew you was there. Oh, look at this.
Rebel scum are taking command of the final control point.
Give me a break, man. Really? Meanwhile, my teammate's still in the same fucking spot, sucking it up big time. But that's okay, right? We can control these boys on our own, goddammit. Well, not really, but we can pretend, right? We can totally make believe and shit. Okay, where are they at? They're gonna be over here, I bet you. Told ya! Sorry, buddy. This is what you need to do. Let's regain our little booster pack before we go flying around. Before we run out of here. There we go, there we go, there we go, there we go, there we go. Let's fly over yonder and shit. Kill that clown. Pick up this little blue thing. Oh, fucking. Wait a minute, I can't deploy it here. There we go. Oh, fuck yeah. Proxies are for you. Oh, come on. And they all just fucking dissipate. He's dead. Look at him. Oh, that was great. Look at that buddy boy. Seems like that's where they're all coming from. This is a prime spot, but... Unbelievable. What is wrong with me? I should have all those guys killed. Well, not all of them, but a good amount of them. At least three of them. Oh, 34. Fucking cliffhanger, too. That destroy it, man. That dude is way fucking good. 10,000 points he scored on the game. Holy shit, that guy's good. That dude is really good. Really, really, really good. Nice. Well, what do you guys think, man? Stardew Valley time or what? I'm leveling up really good on this, though.
Okay, one more game, how about? One more round, and then we will do Stardew Valley. All right, Lactoof, does that sound good? An X. X Javieta. Dude, you are improving hard as fuck. I'm getting up there, man. I'm getting up there. If I play with better people, I think that's what it is. Some days, I should say. Nice. One more, dude. One more. Uno más, my friend. Uno más, por favor. Limpias tu casa. Uno más. What's in your house? One more minute. Okay. I can feel it. I can feel it flowing. We're going to whoop ass this time. I can feel the force, goddammit. I can feel it in my balls. No, I'm kidding. Whoa, hey, that's not appropriate, right? Monk Chuck? Monk? Monk Chuck is my partner, huh? Well, Monk, I hope you swallow, buddy. Just kidding. I hope this guy's not very, I hope this guy doesn't suck. I hope he's pretty good. Yeah, that's what I meant to say. Nice. All right, Proxy. Kablooey. Ooh, a smart rocket? Fuck out of there, boys. Orbital strike incoming. Come on, they better give me some kills. That dude fucking lived through that. That is insane. Thank you, Death. You think so? Yeah, pass the ball, Lackatooth. Thank you, Death. I appreciate that. If you would have been here, like, I don't know, 3 hours ago or yesterday or any time before and I was playing this, you'd be like, damn, dude, you suck. How many times are you going to die in one round? I'm getting better, man. I'm getting back to my old Battlefield mode. I used to play Battlefield 3 and 4 and SOCOM and shit. They used to be the main games I played with shooters. But now... now I play Star Wars.
That's the wrong way, pal.
Damn it, I got shot in the ass. Oh no. Okay,
we're
guys.
Taking hold of a control point.
Control point? Okay, I want to be there. Wait for me, wait for me. Hopefully we're on the good team now. Well, I guess we've always been on the good team because we've always been winning, but. Oh no. Come on, let's not start this again. One kill to one death. One kill to two deaths.
We have taken over a control point. May
nice.
The force be with us.
Taken over a control point. Maybe we should just play the objectives instead of trying to get massive kills, you know what I mean? Massive kill ratio. Or kill numbers. Move it up, boys, move it up. We ain't no more, we ain't Rebel Scum now. Somebody kill that guy, thank you.
Control point capture is underway.
They're shooting at us and shit. Somebody tells me I'm gonna need to have my gun cooled. Headshot, buddy. Return to combat. Oh. Let us go over here. You know how many kills are over here? Unbelievable. Not that guy. Nice. Nice! Get us some more, get us some more. Oh! I love it when there's a whole bunch right there. Like right in front of you, and all you gotta do is just mow them down. And then as you're dying, you hold the triangle, so you basically waste a card. Pull your gun off and shit. It's running the wrong way. Everybody go back. You guys can have that guy.
I want him. Jump, my friend. That will help. Jump. Oh, that was Mimi Tiger. Nice. Totally got Mimi Tiger. Oh, whoops. Sorry, buddy. Friendly fire there.
Control point capture is underway.
This is what they were doing to us that one time. Remember they had us trapped like 2 rounds ago? Kept trying to come out of this shit and we were getting trapped.
God damn it! Alpha Ant, where did you come from?
Ooh, I love the echo on that one. Oh, we're capturing. Yes, we are capturing.
We are taking possession of a control point.
Where are we shooting at? Ain't nothing up there to shoot at. They do need unlimited commands. I wonder if there's a way to do that. There's got to be, right? He got the fuck out of Dodge. You guys saw that? He straight up flew away. Hey, bitch. No one sit down here.
We captured a control point.
Anybody up here? Oh, yeah. There's two of them. Nice! We're doing good, guys.
Orbital strike! Clear the zone!
Fuck that. Rush the zone. Rush it! Rush the zone! Everybody rush! Let me up there first. Uh-oh. That was weak. Wait, that's our guy. That's right, guys. Reef's coming. You better look the fuck out. Reef is coming. Nice, dude. I'm plugging these motherfuckers. Plugging them. How did I fucking survive that?
We're capturing the final control.
Fuck if I know, right? You better run, bitches. Cause I ain't letting up. Oh my god, this is great. Don't be shooting me, damn it, I'm on your team. Oh, come on. How did he get me? How the fuck did he get me? Take that, you shit. Look at these guys. They're like fucking Superman. Oh, come on. I got way more than 11 kills. Third place overall, as far as score. Son of a bitch. Come on, I had way more than 11, I thought. Yeah, I'm getting better. I like this game, man. When I can actually do good, and people are like, oh, hey, man, it's not too bad. You know, anything other than, damn, you're lame, you suck. Quit playing this game, you know, is a win for me. I would like to know why it says that there's 33 people watching me on PlayStation when Twitch only shows like, fuck, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 besides the moderators. Who knows? Who cares, right? As long as you guys are happy that are here, that's all that matters. That's what I'm talking about. Okay. I think it's time to fart in the bathtub. Right? You never know. PlayStation's kind of funky. Some days it'll be zero when there's people in here watching me, so I never really go off that number. Besides, I try not to pay attention to the numbers anymore. I've been getting really good at that, not paying attention to the, you know, like when I first started, I'd always be checking the viewer count, who's in there and who's leaving, and you know what I mean?
Yeah. Or the PlayStation as well. I don't think, if you watch it from PlayStation, I don't think it'll register or something, but. Okay, oh, look, Mimi Tiger is our partner. All right, Mimi Tiger, let's put in work. I keep forgetting, man, do not aim down the sights.
We are gaining command of control.
Fire from the hip. Fire from the hip for the win. Holy shit, how did I miss? Oh, that Jared Kitlitz again. How did I miss all that? Like three or four dudes up there. Okay, we're gonna use the smart rocket. We're gonna aim it up here. Just to get this. Oh, that's what I was hoping it was, the orbital strike.
We're taking hold of a control point.
Come on, get up to this control point. At least we killed that motherfucker. That's all that we're after. That's all I'm after is getting me some kills. Don't get me some kills, boys. No, no, my rocket pack. Quit killing me, you fucking droid. Oh, I fucking hate those droids. Those fucking droids always get me, man. Kill them up. Kill them good. Kill them just like you should, right? Kill that motherfucker just like you should. Oh, you guys are looking my rocket pants out. My rocket pants. And then we could have rocket pants. Oh, we got a sniper, huh?
Possession of a control point.
Controlled substances. We're taking control of controlled substances. Uh-oh. Oh, shit. That's typical Reed shit right there. Bouncing a fucking grenade off the wall. Oh, how am I not seeing these guys? I think it's this map. At least I got somebody, though. It's gotta be this fucking map. Okay, let's go up this way. Ooh, a cave? A Yoda cave? Shoot my fucking homie. Oh, there's another one in here. You guys saw that? He tried to throw a grenade at me.
Our forces are capturing a control
point.
Bitch,
don't you know I'm the one that throws grenades around here? Man down. Man down! You guys turn around. We gotta go back and fucking capture this little area. We gotta capture this area up here. Oh. Okay, we're gonna blend in up here. We're gonna be one with the environment. As long as we don't talk loudly, they'll never know we're here. You guys don't leave, we're captured. We're capturing, boys, don't leave, we're capturing. What the fuck is that little black thing running around? You know what? I think it's time to turn up the sensitivity. What do you guys think? I think my aim is on point now, so let's turn it up. Man, I cannot see in this fucking map at all. God forbid the ones that are the black stormtroopers. Yeah, the black fucking... Those fuckers. This spot gives me... Okay, let's, setting controls, right? Sensitivity 20. Let's bump it up to... 30.
The Imperials only have one control point left. Press the attack.
Okay, that's might be too high, but we're aiming with the hip, so aiming with the hip. If I can get used to the sensitivity like 50, oh man, I think we'll be some badasses. We'll really be good then. Get up there, motherfucker! Those are not very good at climbing rocks, are they?
to you guys. Let's see if we can do it.
The last control point will soon be ours.
Oh no. Not one of those bastards. We don't like those fucking droids. Nice! Destroy the droid.
Imperials in the zone.
I love flying behind these fuckers. Nice! Boys, we're getting killed! Oh, I tried to fly away, but I hit R2 instead of R1. Hey, not bad. I think we got, what, 2 or 3 with that one? Maybe even 4? I saw 400
watch
there,
out for
so.
Stormtroopers. We're grabbing the last control point.
Ooh. Dirtiness. Come on, man. Get out of danger so I can spawn on you. Thank you, sir. That might be too fast. It's kind of hard for me to see these motherfuckers now when I'm moving around so quickly. That's funny. I should change it to fucking Caitlyn hands the bond to whoever. They take a rip and then Caitlyn hands it to another person and shit. Tree down, but I didn't get any kills. 12 and 9. Oh no. Yeah, there's a cooldown. I put all the cooldowns to 0 seconds though, but apparently that doesn't mean anything because it didn't do jack shit. And as you can see, there's still cooldowns. Okay, hit fire, hit fire. Headshot bonus, though. I got him. I got him. Mimi Tiger's just experimenting, I think, up there. Nice kill. Okay, we're gonna be silent mode. Instead of flying right up the middle.
You trying to desert us?
Hell no, I'm trying to get a motherfucking flank position, ho. Like this one off.
We are capturing the final control point.
Yeah, roll all you want to, it ain't gonna help. Oh, they saw me.
You're heading the wrong way.
What do you think you're doing?
Punk bitches. I love it. Oh, I love it. I totally ran around the fucking tree on that bitch.
And I'm back.
Nice. Welcome back, X.
The
welcome
last
back.
Control point is almost ours.
I shouldn't have done that. I ran right up in the fucking mix. I shouldn't have done that. Fuck. Oh, lack of tooth, dude. When I'm on my PlayStation, the Twitch alerts don't work. But I'm getting ready to switch over here in about another 2 to 3 minutes when this round's over. And I'll redo all the Twitch alerts and shit, my bud. And if you're passing out, then I guess I'll catch it tomorrow, I assume. No, fly the fuck away! Fly away, please! Fly! Fly away! Fly the fuck away. Hey, punk bitch. Where'd you go? 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 Where'd you go, bitch? Where'd you go? Where'd you go? Where'd you go? Okay, this is gonna be speed round. We're gonna try to go extremely fast here, okay?
That sounds good.
Where'd you go? Where'd you go? Where'd you go? gonna fly over these. Whoa! Fully rubber banded. Maybe that was too fast. Throwing grenades, random spots.
What's
that? I haven't figured that. I know there's like checkpoints and shit. I haven't figured out exactly.
We're capturing the final control point.
Oh, take that.
That's the wrong direction.
Bitch, I know it's the wrong direction. I'm supposed to go. I was trying to go this way. I knew that. Shit. Nice. We want that motherfucker. Where'd he go? Where'd he go? We want his ass.
We're taking the last control point.
There he is. There he is. Yes, we got him. We're on a fucking roll, boys. Speed round. Let's do it. Oh man, I was getting ready to turn around and hit him with the butt of my gun. Oh, holy shit. Lack of Tooth, have a good night, man. Have a great night, dude.
Yeah, good
night. Oh my god, this is so fun. Okay, guys, yeah, I'm gonna switch games and go back to my PC.
Yay.
So, in order to do that, unfortunately, I have to stop the stream. To switch the monitor and to, start the PC up and shit. Well, the PC's already started, so. But, you guys hang with me for a few seconds. And those of you that are here for Star Wars, I will be back on this motherfucker again tomorrow. Probably, I don't know, anywhere from between 12 and 4 p.m. Pacific Standard Time. I'm in California, so. 3 hours different on the West Coast and shit, so. But yeah, I will damn sure be back for some more Star Wars tomorrow once my other dude wakes up, my homeboy. Diggs. We're gonna whoop ass, because I think it's double points all weekend.
Yeah.
So, with that said, you guys hold tight, and I'll switch over, and then I'll get all the alerts going for the follows and everything, and all that good stuff. So, damn, 29,000 credits we got. Hell yeah. All right, I will see you guys in about 2 seconds. Well, probably more like...